Famously played by Robert Johnson. He wrote it there, he played it well. But Robert Johnson, who sold himself to the devil at the crossroads, who could play guitar. He sold his guitar, sold to the devil at the Carlton shop, I think, for his okay, hot tamales, they're red hot. Ready? A one, and a two, and three, and...